have, you piece of shit, Evan. Oh, hey, Popo. Nice to see you here. I have to go in the storage room, right? Yeah. I don't want to do this. Alright. Yeah, time for the storage room. Whoop whoop. Not really. Light this up. What is that? I can't hear because the dryer's on. I'm having a lot of trouble hearing stuff. Oh, hey, Angel. I'm in the storage room, like I said I was gonna be. We have to find these rods. Just don't know where they're at. Found a drill part. Is that? It's okay, Angel. Oh my God. Please. Oh my God. Mr. Monster? Not right now. Just came over here and broke the door. Is that it? Excuse me, come in here, break my door. What an asshole. Papa. I think I hear breathing. Hello, Mr. Monster? Are you over here to take me out again and break down my fucking door? Well, he's gonna see me. I know he is. Do I wanna go down? No, I don't. We need to go down here. Uh-oh. Nope. Go back. Go back.
Please, let me go. I won't tell anyone. I swear. I just want to go home.
Emma! Hey, Emma! It's been so long since you've been in my stream.
No! Get away from me! Leave me alone!
What's that noise? I ain't playing your games, monster. Good to see you're here. If not so lonely, I have a few people here. Mr. Monster? Are you down there to kill me? I don't like that door. What is that noise? Light it up. Light it up. Well, good. I didn't want to block the door. Block the door. Block it. Perfect. Hello, Mysterio. Really? Gotta find a way through. Okay. First of all, I'm taking this. I need it more than you. Blood. I can't tell if I'm just hearing. Oh, Emma, make sure you do it later. Or do it eventually. I still gotta do my homework too. I didn't do it. It's an art project. Ugly woman monster, are you still over here? If you are, can you go away? Equipment. I'm going on trippy again. I'm hearing stuff. Huh, I feel a little bit better about that. No, fuck you. I don't like you. Still got health, and my head is pounding, hands are shaking. Oh, thank God.
Someone's coming.
What? What? Someone's coming? Uh-oh. Jeez, like, can you stop talking? Like, you scare the shit out of me, Daniel. Damn. just need to find those parts, and then I'm out of here. No, don't like that. Don't like that one. Guess I need a HUD. Oh yeah, the car out the window. Okay, there it is. There's no places to hide in here. Okay, this will have to do. How do I do that? What? You aren't helping me. So I'm probably gonna need to hide here so I can't light anything around here. I have no idea. I can't remember that. Parkour. Is there a door over there? I don't know. I forgot. I think it's in there. Take these for my troubles. Oh my god. Thing is, I don't know where it's at. And I also don't know how to put this together. Why put this together? It's okay. Does it tell me in here? I don't know. Can I have my hint back? I don't know how to put these together at all. What do I do? Sister. This is the only place left. Monster's not back here. That's what I don't like. Nope. I heard that. Don't come in here. Boxes, I need your help. Poor angel. Together. I have no idea. There's gonna be a lever somewhere. Okay, I'm lost. Random talking always hits me. Bye, Emma. She uses way too much of my oil. put the drill together. I'm trying. Alright. How do I put stuff together again? I'm completely lost on how to do this. I'm completely lost. How do I put the drill together? Where's my phone? God. Sounds disgusting. What is that? Ew! still have no idea. Put this build together. But whatever is over there stays over there. Oh God, Angel. What have you got yourself into? Click on everything. I'm gonna have to watch something on YouTube because obviously I'm stupid and I can't figure this out myself. Give me a second, guys. You drag them? How do you drag them? Oh, God, I'm stupid. There you go. I did it. I tried dragging them so much. Please what? Please what? Please no. Chemistry pot? Woman keeps saying please. Oh. Hello? You need something? I don't have anything for you. Please go away. This isn't that bad. It's fine. I'm not gonna die. Gonna be perfectly fine. No, I'm not. Angel, you should just leave. Leave, Angel. Leave that chat. Okay. How do I set it off? Oh, hey, Tara. Or Annie. I called you Tara. God, how do I set it off? Do I throw stuff at it? Oh! Jesus! Oh god. That's... Look, that candle's still lit. I really don't want to go down there. Lady? God, you're scaring the shit out of me, lady. Why are you crying? I got a barrel. Punch anyone. I'm not allowed. All I can do is run. Yeah. Yeah, I can throw like a barrel at her. That's it. It's so dark. Stop crying. Stop. Don't cry. Nothing's more creepier than a crying lady stuck in a storage room. Okay, I'm sure there's scarier stuff than that, but you're pretty creepy, lady. Over there? Screen. Oh, I'm almost out of oil. Door over here. Stop. 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 Stop crying. The oil right there. You make me feel worse, lady. You really do. You make me want to quit. Oh my god. Nope. Nope. Move. Oh my god. Scared me. Looks like I'm not going in that room. Jesus. My sanity's crystal clear. Are you sure my sanity's crystal clear? Please, don't be in that room. That door still closed. Oh, the door's closed. We aren't going in there. I can tell you that. No, stop.
Oh god, help me, please!
Are you killing her? Poor lady. Now she's down here. And that monster's right there. She died right here? Well, no wonder she's pissed. You killed her in a storage room. It's not how you treat a lady. Fuck you. You need help, lady? I'm not the person you're looking for. Jeez. Why are you screaming? What is going on? Oh god, that scared me so bad. We're smoking too much alcohol. I burned myself, guys. I burned myself. It's right there. It's in there. Am I moving those chains? I hope I'm moving those chains. I'm gonna be hiding. This is it, guys. I'm dead. Obviously, drunk too much. It's right there. That's what we need. But I have a feeling we gotta hide, and I also have to use the bathroom really bad. So I'm gonna go use the bathroom like right quick and be back. fuck is happening in this comic? I said no. I messed up saying that word. Comic. I said comic again. Wait, I should probably write that note. Dude, we're tripping. We're tripping out. Don't scream. What the fuck is going on in the comic? Okay, now I'm worried. Uh-oh. Hell no. Guys, it's open. Back into the storage room we go. Nope. I live here now. I live here. What? The whole bottle. Fuck. Can we put lights out? No, we can't. I mean, I sneeze blood, like, a lot without eating bottles, for your information. Annie, oh my God. I can't believe you said that. Oh my God. Don't hit me. Please. Oh God. Leave me alone! Please. No. Really? Really? Boxes stop you? Go back. Oh my god. Stop. Oh. Stay back. Hey, how's it going? Please stop. Please. Look at Puffles. Puffles said, I'm out. Oh god, I'm keep making noise. I'll stop. Dude, I'm like tripping out. This monster isn't real. The monster trapped me! No, not this kid! He's back. Come away. I need to get out of here. How's my health? You cuts and bruises. Okay. Okay. You'll be bleeding if you shot that out. Your bottles aren't made to go through the digestive system. You fart, Rainbow. Please, no more monster. I hate that monster so much. It ruined my life. Right, go anywhere. Where'd he go? I'm out of here. Get up. Get out of here. I'm tired of this. No. Oh, hello. Oh my god, the torso grew into a person like I said. I knew this water had healing magic. Yeah, it's killing me here. It really is. But the only thing that's calming is this scenery in this room. And this baby face. Beautiful baby face. Alright, so they said in the inner studies there's another rod. Thought I went there, but we'll check it. Alright, I'm gonna go over here again. Angel. It's okay. Strange people can be cool. Unless it's that monster from this game, then no. It's in here, isn't it? Where did I put him? I put him in here. I hear that noise. Fuck off. Why? Why? Why must you do this? Why? This one. It was this one. I think this was a statue. How do we get to the inner studies? Whoa, that was close. Or is it that? Is it that? How do I get there? Whoa. No, it's not easy. Oh, hello, you're in- I don't remember you guys being here. Pigs. At least I don't find this game easy. Well, it's nice to have new people. We need to figure something out. Be free. Okay, we gotta find a way into the inner study. There's another rod there. Just gotta figure out how to get there. Great. Yeah, I'm a huge chicken. No, no, Frosty, stop! Don't do this. Fuck. Fucking windows. Make me nervous when you do that. Don't do that. Go back in here again. We have to go back in the machine room. It's okay. Fuck off, cockroaches. 9 people? Oh yeah. Or 10. It says 10 on my screen. Pretty sure I checked everything. Go in the closet. I went in the closet. I had to hide. Oh god. Alright. I need one more rod. Full set of 3 rods is unavailable. There is 1 rod in the inner studies room, which might work in case the elevator breaks down again. Alright, I got 2 spare rods. So there's 1 in the inner studies, which I don't know which one is. The inner studies. Shut up! Shut up, Annie. This one. The monster came in here already. Scared the absolute shit out of me. Oh yeah, she might. She might. I wanna make sure I don't miss anything. Fucking win, shut up. Alright. I found the key. I already found the key. It was behind that painting. It was the machine room key. Fuck you. Told you not to come back. It's okay. Buzzing. Look, Michael, I don't know what you're talking about. Wait, it's just right here. I went in there earlier, but I went back to look to make sure I didn't miss anything. The key was behind that painting. I have no idea. I'm only on the Dark Descent, the first one. And then that's it. I don't know how to get to the fucking inner studies. Oh shit. What's this saying? Pressure? Alright. That That's great. Hello? Fuck off, monster. Right here. Alright, so we got two. Now I need one more. Oh, wait. Trinity. Four phase two. Go right here. So I need one more, and that's in the inner studies. No, I don't believe you can. Guess we're gonna look around some more. You get that damn elevator. All right, back up we go. Study says I gotta find the inner studies. Signs on these doors. Throw Jesus. No, I can't throw Jesus out the window. Oh, wait, yeah, I can. There is a bug on my screen. Nope, that thought that was an actual bug on my screen. That scared me. I mean, this Jesus? Yes, I can throw him out the window. Fuck off, you aren't helping. Off. Oh, thanks for the friend request. Guess we're heading back over here again. Whoa. Parkour. Windfall. Alright, this has to be the inner studies. Why is it gone? Jesus, you aren't helping. If you're not gonna help, you're gonna leave. Alright, gotta figure out something. Oh, it's right here. God, I'm blind. How did I miss that? Alright, there we go. Well, they weren't kidding. It was in the study. I just missed it because I'm an idiot. Oh my god. Right, there we go. It's get out of here. I never said you were allowed to grow. God damn. You ruined it! It was beautiful! You ruined it! Why must you ruin the fountain? The fountain was beautiful and you ruined it. Now it's ugly. The poor baby. No, not the baby. Well, now that baby is not... This room isn't so relaxing now. Thanks, game. Thanks. Ruin this shit for me. Stop, Frosty. Stop. Why? Stop. There we go. I did something good for once in my life. So what do I need to figure out? Picking up around? Figure that out, right? Fire still burning? Alright. The machinery needs more work before it has to be done. What are you talking about? I thought I had got everything. Build that with coal. Maybe we have to turn off the leaks. This is gonna take forever. My God, Michael, what are you doing? Shut up, game. Shut up. No, Frosty. No. No jump scare. Thank God. I don't want to get jump scared right now. do I do this? I know it's a horror game. It's gonna happen eventually, just... See, not right now. Does it even do anything? I'm pretty sure it doesn't. What happens if I turn them all off? I'll do that in a second. After I try this last one. And then I'll have to look through my notes. Nope, alright, turn them all off. These make no sense. Do they have them written on the pipes? I would assume not. Though I believe if I turn them all off. Nope, they're still springing a leak. I really don't want to have to look this up. Check in my notes. Elevator machine instructions. Up 8, down 8. Up 8, down 8. Okay. Math? Okay. Up 8, down 8. Figure this out. Not really. All right. This is 4. Yeah, you guys did go quiet. Give me a second, guys. I think it would be this, right? These will go down. This one stay out. Oh, all right. Yeah, I did it. I don't know. Baby, you didn't intimidate me. Baby, baby, are you down there, baby? I heard that, baby. I think someone left a baby down here. We gotta go save it. Baby? Actually, I don't wanna save this baby. Let's throw a box at it. Baby? What is it? Get out of here. Baby, it's a trap. Oh my god. Run! It was a trap! The baby was a trap. Stop. Ew. So disgusting. Get out. Get out of here. To the elevator. Freaking jump scares. Run. What? No. Finally, get out of here. Finally. I'm out. It's been an hour and 19 minutes. Elevators. Send him. Okay, trophy. Okay. I'm into a more creepier place. I want to go back. Take me back out. Never mind. Alright, another friend request. Nice.
Come, this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden.
What?
This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Hell no.
Very much so.
Hell no.
Come, don't linger.
A prison ward? I ain't playing your games, game. God, I have to go in here too? Are you trying to ruin my life? Scar me for life? It stuck. I mean, if I was this guy, I would have just killed myself. I wouldn't have dealt with this. I really wouldn't. Hello? Hello? Oh god, my sanity. I'm in light. I'm okay. Chill out. Look at all the lights. Look, your sanity's fine. You're not freaking out. You're fine. Head is pounding, hands are shaking. Alright, we're fine. Cell Area 1. Alright. Prisoners, are you still alive down here? Left or right, guys? How much oil? I barely have any oil. Let's go right. The ghost. Yeah, I went right. I got a tinderbox. Hello? Oh, look, another tinderbox. I'll take all of them, that's for sure. Shut up, rats. I'm busy. Oh. I'm so dead. Dead. He's coming down here. I got a bucket. I'm not afraid to use it. Please don't be right there. I didn't think he was gonna be like right there. Turned on that light right there. Let's go left. Please don't be down here. No, stop. Stop. Don't do this. Don't do this. Is that a hammer? I got a hammer. Stop, Frosty. Don't do this. You're gonna kill me. I already have a frail. Holy God. Oh God. Taking that oil. I need it way more than this dead guy. Wish I was tall enough to actually see over the door. Monster, you want a moldy loaf of bread? I wouldn't. Is that me breathing? I hope that's just me breathing. What is going on? What? I can't see anything. I'm so confused. What just happened?
This shouldn't be.
This shouldn't be what? Torch? Nope. Okay. Actually, I don't want to go down there. I just heard something. Oh, that noise. It's hurting my ears. Light this torch. It's better. It's better. I'm okay. What do you want to ask me? Tripping. I need to stay in the light for a little bit. Dot dot dot. A few cuts and bruises. Okay, let's check my mementos. No mementos, okay. not very long. Let's see. About 4 months. All right, next question. All right, I chilled. Not really. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, I have 4 siblings. I'm the oldest. You don't feel like the oldest.
Where is she? Where did she go?
No. Oh, tell.
Hey, Sapphire.
I'll never tell you.
You're just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
Little girl? There's a little girl down here? Trap. It's a trap. I got a chipper. Hammer and chipper. This goes together. Are you the youngest? What's it like being the youngest? There's a skeleton in here. This is hello, friend. Must be the little kid. I know where the little girl went. I found her. No, don't touch my cereal. I don't play people's games when they touch my cereal, I'm being serious. Come in here. Don't come in here. Don't do it. Shut up, rat. Shut up. I want that box. Yeah, he's like right there. No, don't touch my cereal. You don't mess up with someone's cereal. I'm serious. It's a pretty serious thing. Down the rabbit hole. Yay. Yeah, Angel. Thanks for standing up for me. Don't touch my cereal. I don't mess with people when they touch my cereal. It's a pretty serious thing. Alright, time to go. Really? Really? I wonder what I could use. You don't dissect the cereal. You stay away from my cereal. I will throw a shoe at you. I throw shoes. No! Don't steal it. What? This is so trippy. Left or right, guys? One's death and the other one's death. Let's go right. Let's go left. Fine, I guess I will go right. Jeez. Can't get it. Can I fit through it? Oh god. This gets creepier and creepier. God, I'm so tired of this. I'm tired of storage. Kitchen? What do we got on here? Fine. Well, dang. Wait. Time for the magical hammer. Huh. Damn. Let's go to the kitchen. I'm hungry. Crying man, are you okay? Oh my god. God, I'm stupid. Core, it's some sort of acid and I gotta touch it to find out. Are you eating- you better not be eating my cereal. Fuck off my cereal. Fuck you, Bottles. It's a pig corpse. Whoa. Whoa. That was freaking cool. Don't touch my serum, what I said. You see this acid right here? I'm gonna throw you in it. Don't touch my serum. Ow! How much stuff can I throw in there? Have some fun. A glass container. I threw one right here. Dang! A glass container is an ideal. I don't have a glass. Oh god, Angel. Here, let's feed it an apple. Hello? That scared me. Yeah, I like to see you try. Whoa, a magical apple just floated on top. How much stuff can I throw in there? That's my question. Whoa, it breaks. Look, there's a bottle right there. Oh, what a magical bottle. Oh my god. What is that? Oh my god, it's the magical butterfly rat. Is that supposed to be a plate or a rat? What is that?
August 2nd, 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg.
It's late in the evening,
and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Mühle.
Thank you, Angel.
The village's only
inn,
and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep. But as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
Dang, aren't you depressing? I'm not touching that pot. I wanted to touch the pot. Why must you do this to me? There we go. Alright, so there's no bottles. Hello? Someone need help down there? I heard that. Hi! Warning, don't light anything in that room. Pigs, hide me. You stink, pigs. I would say a 10 because I'm a chicken. A huge one. Yeah, where's the closet when you need them? Hello? He's over there. So he went down there. Stop. Stop. No. Stop. No. Don't spill my cereal. Stop my cereal. Area cell. What's going on? Let's go up. I see light. I like light. My cereal. It's mine. Yep.
3rd of August, 1839. I feel like I have fled the world and all its
worries. Can you hurry up, Daniel?
Brandenburg is a majestic creation perched upon a forest-clad hill with towers reaching well above even the highest pine trees. Following the winding road leading to the gates gives the impression of discovering something forgotten, as if journeying with Marco Polo to the hidden Xanadu. Alexander, the Baron, is a peculiar but gracious man. He seems well-versed in worldly matters and is not at all as eccentric as I assumed. My room is exquisite.
Not cereal, pick something
else.
No
hotel for miles could even hope to match
it. How about that acid?
As the sun sets on Brandenburg, its fairy tale varnish turns to an eerie gloom. Alexander's strange servants are never far away. They are a quiet lot, and their behavior could only be described as skulking.
No cereal party.
Alexander seems pleased by my presence.
Bring your own cereal.
As he puts it, it seems like I got here just in time.
Just not my cereal.
He escaped. Where is he now?
No, not that party either. Well, he did say the prison was hard. It is.
Find her.
Find who? God, I can't see anything. Yeah, in this creepy prison, we have to go past that monster. No thanks. Stop. Call the light. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Does it look like I'm in here?
Huh?
I'm actually glad it's buggy. I'm really glad he's bugging out over there. Makes me feel all the more safer. To know that he's probably gonna be stuck there. Is that a rat? Rest in peace, rat. Rest in peace. Oh my god, can you chill? There's light right here. Oh, I gotta sit here for a little bit. Well, good. Maybe you won't eat it if it's full of rats. There we go. What do we need this jar again for? He's still stuck there. Oh, thank God. Kitchen. For the yeah. No, you won't. Take them to go. It's my fucking cereal. Run. Hope he stays there forever and never comes back. God. Why? Stay there. No. God. Give me this. Good. Hold it safely. Let's go use it. He's right there. Piggies. Hey, piggies. Make the monster go away. Save me. You stink. He can't have my cereal. You come in here and break my door down. He's still down there. Those rats? Bet he's living off rats down here. Take a right? Yeah, take that right, monster. Take that right. And never come back. Ugly. Take my cereal. Who do you think you are? I am getting out of here. Boop. How do I? Really? What do I use the acid for? I have to go back? I don't want to go back. Don't make me go back. What am I using the acid for? Look at my... No, no, wait. Go right here. Run up here again. Check my mementos. No mementos. What am I using the acid for? Is that him crying? I'm like completely lost. Where the heck am I? No, you cannot have cereal. Must have heard that, that's for sure.
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring.
But that's my cereal.
Spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Scared me, too. Well, this place looks nice. Doesn't feel that scary. Fuck your door. There's a lever right there. Needs grease. I don't have grease. Okay, this isn't that scary. Never mind. Evan's gonna be back. Vessel that... Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Boop boop! That didn't work. What does this do? Can we go up? Still there, water. Okay. I am lost. How do I get rid of this water again? Follow this pipe. Let's look at this pipe. Ladder? Oh, you know what? Drink the water. Can't drink the water. How do I? Okay, brick. Brick. Brick, brick, brick. Fuck you. God damn. Oh, my God. Thank you. You have helped me. Now I am not lost. Okay, no, I still kinda am. Just a little less lost. This room doesn't look that bad. Hello, monster. Are you here? Nope, thank God. More controls? Well, fuck. Take a look around before I mess with that. I got 17 tinder boxes. That's good. Oh, wait. That's gonna be needed for something? Give me this. Take you with me. More machines. God damn it. Wooden crank. Okay. Did something. Something. Another one. Someone already fixed this one. So I don't think we need to fix that one. Oh. Here we go. This one. This one right here. Having a potty. Obviously, you dumb shit. What? Well, that must suck. Fortunate. Oh God. Gotta check my phone real quick. Okay. Checking my phone. Washer's on. So I need to fix this. I don't know how to fix this. Gotta be something I'm missing. So I match the control rooms like I'm supposed to. I guess I look it up. I need that one, which I got. Oh, hello, Charlie. I'm lost, so I have to look it up. Here. That didn't work. No. Try this one. Yeah. Then right here. Yeah, I did it. I did it. Okay, crank. Okay, crank. Thought you could trap me in there? Can't pick up this chair. And done. Done. Did it. No, not the letter. back down. Ladder. I drain the water. Oh. I didn't. Well, dang. Thought I did it. There's a door right there, there's a door right there. Can't get to either of them. I fixed everything in the control room. Oil drainage. Well, damn. And I'm lost again. Wait. Oh, look! So, what's it say? Bridge stuck, will need to push to dislodge. Well, I'm not gonna worry about that. Wonder if Evan's
also
in here.
It can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Like the drink?
Well,
Evan, sea monster.
But mostly to run different machines.
Ah, like water mill.
Exactly.
Oh, I'm safe. Sweet. Oil and more tinder boxes, which I need. Faint. Not creepy. Oh, Evan, nice to see you're back. Evan. Evan, go. hurting my ears. All right. Jump, power. No, okay. All right. Whoa, okay. Fixed it. I heard that. No. How do I lower this? How about a rock? Yep, a rock.
I pulled this. I must admit.
All right. Pipe worker. No. Oh. Let's get out of here. I heard that, Evan. Out of here? Push to dislodge it. You need push to dislodge it. Push to dislodge it. Oh my god. Hey, Evan. He actually spoke. I did it. God, go back up. Poisonous gas. Fuck. Shit. Whoa. Push to dislodge. How about I do this. Do this. Yeah, there we go. Kill myself. I did it. It's fine, I did it. Oh, the morgue. Oh, isn't that great? The morgue. The morgue. I don't want to go in the morgue. Oh god, stop it.
Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
The shadow? The shadow man?
Come. Let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
To the morgue?
Dead men.
Obviously.
Well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
It's a morgue, what you expect? There's gonna be dead bodies down here. What I always wanted to go to, that's why I'm here. Oh, what a beauty. Hello, dead body. How's it going? Body is stiff from rigor and morsels and can't be older than a day.
Do you hear me?
That's helpful.
Have you changed your mind?
Okay. Dead bodies, letter. Plague. Poisonous fungi. Yeah, I encountered that fungi, and that hurt me. Fuck off, Carl. Okay. This. So I need a vaccine. Which it's gonna suck to get. Blood or blood? I'll take the one with the less blood. God. Alright, how about we go to the one with more blood? More bodies. Okay, looks like we're going in here. Looks like we leave. Bones, bones, and more bones.
What? What's that? Why are all dead? Where am I? What's
somewhere.
Help! Anybody! Help!
You get no help, you die here. Copper 2. Ow.
3 days.
Okay. Been in here.
So tired. If I sleep, I wait for this night.
Then he died. Jesus.
Pray my heavenly father will take me in my sleep.
I wonder if. Oh, yeah, I got a scalpel. Oh, a syringe. Sweet. Run, Daniel. Yeah, there you go. Da 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 da. Oh. I cannot penetrate the skull. Oh, how about this? Boop. Oh. Maybe there's something in here we can use this on. Roach, get off my screen. God, you make me think it's a real roach. No? Okay. What about you? Too hard to penetrate the skull. Oh, wait, that gives me an idea. Oh, God. Oh, that was horrible. Jesus. Monster. Monster. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No. Gotta get out of here. Go. There we go. Oh God, the paranoid sanity is so bad. Alright, go back up. We'll go to the control room. Just hide in there. End it here because I'm tired and because it's almost like 3 hours. See you in the next one, I guess.